workshop is sponsored by the City of El Paso Museums and Cultural Affairs Department and the Texas Commission on the Arts. And you are going to hear from Pete, T, and the Cruisers. So let me get out of the way and they will begin and they'll talk to you more.
Hi boys and girls, we're so glad to have you all with us today. My name is Rick Kern and I'm the manager of the group, and we're here because of a special reason. You all know what that is? Anybody want to raise their hand and give me an idea? We're here to inspire you. We want you to feel the passion that the musicians up here have for music. We all love music. We've been playing music most of our lives, and we want you to think about playing music in your lives. And you don't have to be happy. You know, one of the things that we found out about music is that it helps you with your grades, but it also helps you with your life. It helps you be happy. You don't have to be a musician. You can be a lover of music. You can go see concerts, see bands, things like that. But we want to talk to you more about that later during the show. We're going to get some of you involved with us. And so anyway, we're glad to have you with us today. Thank you for being here. Welcome, PT and the Cruisers.
See if you recognize this little intro and help us out, would you?
Everybody, we will rock you. getting warmed up here. This is a nice way to spend 1:30 in the afternoon on a Monday. What would you be doing if you weren't here? Social studies? Oh, this beats the heck out of social studies. We're going to let Rick Kern come up and... Oh, you're over there.
I'm over here because the cord's not really long enough here. I don't think I can get you up the bar. Y'all can see me okay, right? Boys and girls, right now we want to introduce the band to you. That cool drum part that you heard at the very beginning. How'd you like that? Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. I like it.
Well, you're looking at one of the best drummers in the business. He's been playing drums a long time. He's a great guy. All the high parts that you hear being sung today, he's singing the high parts. And he's a wine specialist. He's the best premier wine specialist in El Paso. And let me introduce to you right now. Oh, yeah. He's the husband of Patty. How about that? They got married.
Yeah, that's my claim to fame.
Yeah.
All right. That's a big applause.
Boys and girls, meet Andre Bonaguidi.
Hi, guys. Okay, we're going to get started with a little audience, which you guys are the audience participation, okay? You guys feel like yelling at the top of your lungs? I mean, as loud as you can. When I count to three, I want you to yell, "Watch out for that tree." You think you can do that? Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Watch out for that tree!
Excellent. That's better than 600 kids. That's rough right there. Okay, so what we're gonna do, I'm gonna play a drum pattern, okay? And when I'm done with the drum pattern, I'll point to you guys. And that's on your cue to yell out, "Watch out for that tree." You ready? Here we go.
Watch out for that tree!
Very good. Real happy for you guys. You're excellent. Okay, so I've been playing drums for about 40 years, and I played with a lot of different bands over those 40 years. And some of the bands are playing rock and roll, some of the bands are playing country western, some of the bands are playing bluegrass or whatever. So I had to know a lot of different drum beats over that 40 years. So with this band here, we do all styles of music. So I have to know a lot of different drum patterns. In other words, so starting with the blues. So we're going to do something in a waltz.
Well, I'm searching for my baby. I think I'm going to cry, yeah.
That's the waltz. And also might have to do a little bluegrass. Some country swing.
Well, I'm searching for my baby. Bop, bop. I think I'm gonna cry.
Or my favorite, rock and roll. That's why the drums are the most important.